Alhamdulillah, we return for another year. A place where no words can describe the feeling. A place where the heart feels at home. A place where the heart feels the closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah to accept all of our ibadah, our hajj, our umrah, and answer all our du'as and forgive our sins.
O mountains of Mecca, what can you say of the day that Abraham passed your way? And he was instructed by God to build a house of peace where people will pray, and they will come on every lean camel and out of every ravine for the purpose of praising Allah, to glorify Allah.